Soy sauce. Quiet.
Oh, I can already tell this is gonna be so cringy. Hey everyone, I know, it's my face. I'm showing my face for like the first time on YouTube video ever, and I know it's whatever. Today I thought I'd show my face, and to start things off, I thought I'd share maybe a few facts about myself, just to, because I'm showing my face, and you know, I think it'd be nice for all of you to know a few facts about me. So, my name's Alexa, I am 15 years old, and I'm obsessed with all things animals, as you can probably see. So today's video is going to be my top 10 favorite hamster toys, and this is just what I found that my hamsters have really enjoyed over the past couple of years. Sorry, I cannot speak today. Remember this, guys, this is my own opinion. You are all allowed to have your own opinions. Don't worry, don't feel like you have to love all these toys either or get any of them or anything like that. Wheels! This isn't really a toy, so to say. However, I have found that my hamsters have all really enjoyed these, and it's an essential in your cage, so it makes sense. As you can see, I've got Waffle's 12-inch silent spinner in her cage, which she absolutely loves. She's a big Syrian, so she needs a 12-inch wheel. The wheels I've used over the past couple of years have been the silent spinner at different sizes. So for Forrest, this is his wheel here. He has a 6.5-inch silent spinner. And I've also used the flying saucer wheels, which are really great. Forrest really adores his. He's actually got his green one in his cage right now. The wooden wheel I've also tried out, which is also really good. The only problem I have with this is that stuff gets stuck inside it. So my next favorite toy is Highways. You can have so many different types. These are just, one here is like a little teepee hut, which is made out of willow. Just made out of, I'm actually not sure what it's made out of. And then I have this little coconut one, which is Forrest loves. He's got two in his cage right now. And this is made out of coconut. So it just really helps with taming and just the general well-being of your hamster. They are an essential part of your cage, like I said before. I'm also sorry if you guys can hear soy sauce in the background. He's burrowing. I can't really stop him because I already fed him today, and the only way to distract the tortoise is with food. Soy sauce, stop it! My next favorite hamster toy would have to be tunnels, which I have plenty of because they're so great. Here I've got these two wooden ones. I really recommend these for dwarves and for Syrians and dwarves. Dwarves can use these as well, of course. I have this one. There are these like extendable tubes, which are like really cool, and they're perfect for playtime. So I really recommend this for any kind of hamster. They all love them, I think, and they're just really cool to have around the house. The other tunnels that I use a lot are these little cardboard tunnels, which you can get kind of anywhere. As you can see, Waffle loves her tubes, and just be aware, they may end up looking like this. Ah! My next favorite hamster toy is actually a chew. It's like a treat chew, which are these Whimsy chews. These are amazing.
Amazing.
These are really great. They're healthy. I wouldn't recommend giving them more than once a month, but it's completely safe. I think they're made of potato starch, and then they have like a few other ingredients to make them taste nice, and it helps keep their teeth filed down. And they come in different sizes. I recommend the small one. They're really cheap, and you can find them in the dog section of pet stores. Chews! This is something that every hamster owner should have in their enclosure. So important for your hamster's dental health because they keep their teeth filed down, which is really important because hamsters' teeth, as well as other rodents, are continuously growing. The only problem with these, especially the wooden ones, is that some hamsters who don't chew that much won't really chew them. For example, Forrest doesn't like chewing, and I can't really get him to chew these. But Waffle, on the other hand, as you can tell, chews them like crazy. Actually, I haven't put this one in her cage yet. My next favorite hamster toy would be hide and seek toys. These are great enrichment for your hamster. Here I just have two examples. Anything with holes or levels or anything like that is great for them. Again, I really recommend these as well. The next thing, which pretty much everyone can get, are toilet tubes. Anything that's just made out of cardboard is great for them. They are pretty much free, which is also great. The next thing I really love is anything from the reptile section, like driftwood. This is java wood here, which is also amazing. It's great for climbing and just something different in your animal's cage. You can get different kinds of driftwood. There's a whole bunch of different things. I have a whole bunch of stuff from the reptile section. As long as you know it's safe, just check online. The next thing I recommend are treats. Pretty much all hamsters love treats. It's just, it comes with having a hamster. But I really recommend things like natural treats, which are kind of lower in sugar. I've got three kinds here. This one just contains rolled oats, which are super good for them. Something else which is Waffle's favorite are linseeds, otherwise known as flax seeds. These are really healthy for your hamster. They have a whole bunch of good oils in them that help with your hamster's fur, their skin. It's really beneficial for them. But Waffle loves these, and that's rare because Waffle is kind of picky when it comes to food. Okay, bug warning. These are mealworms. So far, only my dwarfs have liked them. My Syrian, then again, I've only had one Syrian, but Waffle does not like these at all. She has this really cute, funny face when I try to give her one, and it's like this. It's really hilarious. She really doesn't like these, so I don't know, try them with your Syrian. Let me know if they like them, because Waffle doesn't like them like at all. I'm not sure if it's the look of them or the smell of them. Here is what they look like. They're just these little dried worms. You can find them a lot. You can find them in the... Ew, great. There's a beetle in it. What on earth? There's a beetle in it. I wanted worms, not beetles. I'm just gonna throw that out. Whoops. What was I gonna say? I'm gone completely blank. Milk drops. Something else I really recommend for more picky hamsters, because pretty much all hamsters love this, are these milk drops by Rotostack. These are really popular pretty much everywhere. They're also, Rotostack also does the yogurt drops, but I kind of recommend the milk drops a bit more because they're lower in sugar. They don't really tend to give for us a lot of these at all. You'll maybe get like a quarter of one. I'm gonna show you how big they are. Can you see that, guys? I'm not sure if it's focused or not. So these really small things, and what I'll do is I'll like break it in half for Waffle, and she'll get like a little half of one. And then I'll break it in a quarter for Horse. But yeah, so that's what I recommend for treats. These are the only treats I really have. And my last favorite toy are bendy bridges. Again, you can use them in so many ways, and I'm pretty sure that if you've seen my other videos, you will know that I am obsessed.
Like, seriously obsessed?
You can bend them, you can turn them into little hidey houses, you can just use them as little platform levels or bridges. There are so many different ways you can use them. They come in different sizes. I've also got a big one in Soy Sauce's cage. He loves it as well, so that's how I know it's great. But yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. This Soy Sauce, stop moving! Munchkin, where are you? Where is he? Oh, hello! Taking a bath? Okay. I'm sorry none of the pets were out today, but it's kind of in the afternoon and I really hope I'm not waking them up. I'm speaking quite loud. But they're all sleeping right now. Apart from Soy Sauce, obviously, he's diurnal. But yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. This was my top 10 favorite hamster products. I can't wait to see you guys next time. Bye, guys!